If you're already using Zoom meetings, your audio is likely good to go, but it never hurts to double check that we're using the right hardware. In the Zoom desktop application, in the upper right corner, click on your profile image and click on Settings. The Settings window will appear. Click on Audio in the left navigation. First, pick which speaker you would like to use to hear audio. Click on the drop-down menu to pick from any audio device currently available on your computer, then click Test Speaker to hear sample audio through that device. Adjust the volume of the audio as necessary, but be sure to click Stop. Otherwise, the test sound will loop over and over. Below, you can check a box to use a separate audio device to play ringtones. This feature allows you to hear the ringtone for either a Zoom meeting or a Zoom phone call from two different sources. For example, you might use this setting to hear an incoming call through both a headset and your computer speakers should you not be wearing your headset at that moment. You are also able to test your microphone for quality. From the drop-down menu, select which microphone you wish to use and click Test Mic. As you say a quick few words or a sentence into your microphone, you will see the color levels change based on how loud your microphone is. Click Recording to end the test and your audio will be played back for you. The Human Torch was denied a bank loan. Make adjustments to the input volume of your microphone and test again until you are satisfied. If needed, check the box to allow Zoom to automatically adjust your microphone's volume. This setting is handy for people who move around in their workspace but have a stationary microphone that doesn't move with them. However, if you are wearing a headset, you can leave this box unchecked since the microphone is in the same position on you every time. Finally, adjust your background noise suppression as needed. If you're in a noisy area, you might consider bumping this setting up to high to better mask the noise around you and make sure that you can still be heard.